Today we're looking at The Book of Eli, starring Denzel Washington and Gary Oldman.
Hollywood tries to make a movie based on some Christian beliefs, and they, of course, have their hidden agenda behind it. Evil always has a little more power.
Right, and as we know, good conquers evil.
This is a great example of a well-done piece that is pushing forward a message that charity is important. In fact, if I had a youth group, I would take them to this right away.
You don't have a youth group.
I don't have one at the time.
Soul Surfer, based on a true story of Bethany Hamilton, who lost her arm to a shark attack. We see her struggle with her faith in God.
As a Christian film, I'd give it top marks. I'd give it, A++++.
Fireproof, the third film by Sherwood Baptist Church.
Before we go any further, let's just give them a hand clap for solid performance. I mean,
really though,
inspiring.
It was kind of slow, kind of cheap.
That's straight up Exorcist. That's a demon on the ceiling. It's an old lady demon.
They say the coolest guys can wear pink. And you know what? You're living it. You're living the dream.
Thank you.